if my graphics would work. Heading over to the LIE, I'm going to have to just tell you about it. Westbound by exit 42, which is the Northern State Parkway connector, you have a crash there. There you go. You still have some heavy delays southbound in Connecticut out there. Thank you, Maria. I have a feeling you just helped me with that. Heading into the Portchester construction zone, and then over on the New York State Thruway in Rockland County, you have a crash heading into the Spring Valley tolls. So those are the delays on the maps. Now we'll show you the cameras. We'll take a look. Maria, since I'll be sleeping, can you maybe give me the scoop if you're in a commercial break? If you're headed out, it's a ferry, has new schedules. Their winter schedules went into effect yesterday. So a reminder for this morning that you could see some scheduled changes. Heading over to the roads, lots of green on my maps, but there's a little bit of red as well. The Gowanus is starting to slow down where the Gowanus typically slows down. So Prospect Expressway into the BQE. They're clearing construction on 95 southbound, but you still have delays back into New Haven. So this is what, New Haven. That's a lie. Just want to make sure you're up this morning. It's just into Greenwich. Bellhaven threw me for a second. So southbound out by Delavan Avenue, that's what you're seeing there. Heading over to the Long Island Expressway, that overturned vehicle cleared on the lower level. They cleared that very quickly. So that was westbound heading into the BQE. But we'll take a live look outside.
To learn going forward, right? You know that you don't want it to end up like this.
No.
For sure. All right. Well, 625. There's no elbowing here because we're all ladies and we behave ourselves.
We give hugs.
We do give
some
hugs.
Some tighter than others.
Yeah, I know. It'd be nice if they hugged on the basketball court.
It would be so great. The world would be just fine. All right. We need the warm hugs. We need all of the warm.
To learn going forward, right? You know that you don't want it to end up like this.
No.
For sure. All right. Well, 625. There's no elbowing here because we're all ladies and we behave ourselves.
We give hugs.
We do give
some
hugs.
Some tighter than others.
Yeah, I know. It'd be nice if they hugged on the basketball court.
It would be so great. The world would be just fine. All right. We need the warm hugs. We need all of the warm.